Yes, we are back. So what is going on? Where were we at? Oh yeah, a card choice. Okay, so some adjusting. So let's see. Yeah, interesting. We get offered compiler plus, cool edit plus, or all for one. And I heard all for one with a Snacko discount is pretty sick because it's usually a 2 energy card, but suddenly it becomes a non 2 energy card. And a 2 energy card, which usually costs 2 energy and suddenly becomes a non 2 energy card, is actually pretty cool. So, what could be all for one bank? Everything. Yeah, let's take the all for one here, then. What cool headed? No, we take all for one. We definitely take all. I need to get a little bit back into the game. So I think we had aggregate and stuff like echo forms, yeah? The idea was that we always aggregate into echo form, echo form. Yeah, of course I don't think so. Oh, am I skewing? Oh yeah, we can hologram. Oh wait, eh? Yeah, I mean hologram is still better than not doing that. So I am spewing as a matter of fact. I should really stop spewing, man. Yeah, that's the last few wildcard I do have. From this moment on, spears will actually become costly. Why from this moment on? Well, until now it was for free because of the pantograph which we had. And from this moment on, you know what I'm saying. Let's stop the freaking spear. But I am, as a matter of fact, also already quite tired, so I also need to pay more attention than usually. So the idea is saying we do not have block or what? Hey. Hey. We have self repair, I don't know. And I need to get back. I had some appointments, so I need to get back into the deck myself. Yeah, we have some Blood Vial Heal. We had some Blood Vial Heal. We have Enchiridion, which makes a lot of work. We have Pantograph, which will heal us full in the boss fight if I stop the spewing. We start with a Seek 2 plus, but we have enough energy because of aggregate and double energy. We have Curse Key for extra energy as well. The curse we received was not too bad, so that's okay. And we have Brosser Scales for another 100 damage. We have Double Dexterity Potion for boost out, like whatever we want. Panip, yeah, we found Panip in the last fight for whatever that's worth. Now it seems that we take damage unless I conclude the fight. Yeah. Well, a lot of damage, so... Is any damage acceptable? No, actually I could... I could advance this thing. And I could dual cast this for, I don't know, like, can dual cast this and then, hey, I mean the freaking genetic algorithm, this is our deck, by the way. I mean, we benefit from the, we are basically building on the creative AI here. And I mean, the one algorithm is at 71, I think that's just like pure troll. Like, I can advance this to 90, 100, but at 80, it actually blocks any kind of incoming attack, even being frail, I think. If you are frail, it still blocks 60. If you play a lot of cards, it still blocks 50. So, this will never whatsoever. If you want to advance something, it's like this genetic algorithm, which is currently standing on 45. Currently, we need to echo it out if you want to have a full block against a heart. Yeah. Sleep at all? No, I had an appointment. Of course, I did not sleep. So yeah, I guess it has to die. Nah, I do not take extra damage now. I mean, no way that I take extra damage here. Loop is garbage, storm is garbage, recursion is garbage, steam barrier is garbage. So, skip. Mysterious appointment. No, it's not that. It's not that mysterious. But yeah. So we have a giant head for whatever, 590 or something. It's acceptable. Sleeping and continuing later is not an option? Of course not. Of course not. I finish this. And then I might sleep a little bit. So. Yeah, the genetic algorithm thing. Aggregate, double energy. Morgen, Lupo, grüß dich. Wie geht's dir? Passt. Ja. Oder alle offen sein. Ja, sind wir sicher, ja. Okay, so, okay. The echo form is always good. I don't know. Meteor. Hey, what do we do with the freaking amount of energy? We have so much energy. We set up a dark orb now or what? Probably, right? Dark Ops people, right? I don't know. So weird. Echo form? We want to duplicate this later for sure. Yeah. Creative AI. Okay. There was something with the storm. Do you think it's good to have this? Ach, that's good. All for one and some 100 damage. Okay. Right, so the storm basically gives us this thing here. And it could be worse. Okay, if we do this, we get hourglass. I like. Now we have panic on the meteor strike. If you want that. Yeah, I mean, if you're greedy, we advance the genetic algorithm, which is already at 71. I don't know, it seems stupid, right? It's just dumb to do that. Meteor Strike is 40. Is Bias Condition more damage than Meteor Strike? Probably, right? Double Bias Condition. Meteor Strike. Wait. Did I mess it up again? No, we can Meteor Strike post that. And then boiler. I don't know. Do we need the energy or not? I think I keep this in the deck, honestly. Oh, wait. Then we do not have block. Wait, is our blocking game so garbage? No, actually, we do have block. We do have block, never mind. Yeah, we do have block. It's fine. Yeah. I mean, I take one, but. I mean, I guess it's acceptable. Okay. So, I really need to pay attention to my greed to advance the algorithm. I think it's I think I should really just ignore the freaking stupid algorithm, honestly. It's like something reasonable. Is it reasonable to play this twice? Certainly that's reasonable, right? Yeah, the super rainbow here, look at this. It has to be reasonable. Then we can also play force field, that's great. Machine learning, that's great. Defend is good, this is good. Hologram on something. Right, whatever. Suck. Yeah, something like this. No, not to be greedy, like we will redraw the algorithm later, right? I mean, if I understand correctly. Because we have holograms and stuff like this or not. I don't know. I mean, my idea was to advance actually this algorithm, so. And kind of with the idea that we do have enough blocking game, but do we even have enough blocking game? I don't even know about that. I guess. What is that? 8. We have one time, and all for one gives us something back, like all these goodies here. So what about, I see double charge battery, then we can probably dual cast the dude, like the frost orb, and yeah, okay, we are more than blocked in, right? We have force field, block, battery, zap, aggregate. Whatever, really. I really want to advance the one algorithm which is not advanced that much yet. Here it is. 29, so bam. Yeah, I don't know the other algorithm. Probably now with this draw, what? 3, so we draw a lot of cards. Then we can also tackle the other algorithm now, if we get it. Like that. There it is. Chop, 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 chop. Nice. Bye bye, Burning Leaf. Huh. Okay. Good fight. Which key is missing? It's the rest fire key. That's fine. There's a loop plus. Do we want this loop plus or not? I think we could like that loop plus. I mean, this is our deck. So what do we do currently? The All For One is not bad. But I'm also not like insanely happy about it. I think it's okay. I mean, the ball lightnings are certainly worse than the loop plus. The cold snap certainly too. Doom and Gloom is also kind of like, I don't know. It doesn't look like completely super duper. The Meteor Strike is also like always the Meteor Strike. I never know, you know. The Meteor Strike is like, I don't know. It's like, yeah, we will receive energy in the turn where we play it twice. That's pretty much sums it up. And then we might also receive energy the turn after, and that's it, right? Yeah, that's it. So I don't know. Like, I guess it's okay. I mean, we play it twice with the Echo. We have a lot of energy. The turn after we have a lot of energy. The turn after we get Hologram, we Hologram Meteor Strike, and then we can do it again. Not bad. Creative Eye is our game maker. Echo Form multiplicates this Meteor Strike, or it multiplicates the nice power we get or receive from the Creative AI. Of course, we have a big bunch of upgrade depth. I'm pretty sure the Shovel doesn't help our big bunch of upgrade depth. That being said, I'm not so unhappy that we shoveled the Thorns of Evil. Aggregate is obviously like front load energy. Double energy is also front load energy. The genetic algorithm will enable us to block the first two hits from the heart. Genetic algorithm first, this is definitely nurtured enough. Despite with the Frail, it only blocks for 60, so it still only blocks one attack from the heart early. This does not even do that unless duplicated with the Echo, which we can probably accomplish. These might probably want to become upgraded because each of them can actually pull either a Meteor Strike or something other meaningful. So pretty satisfied currently. So what is with that loop here? It is upgraded, which is cool.
Yeah. It comes upgraded, which is cool.
And we will have also a lot of other powers. Yeah, loop plus gives us some power while the creative AI is kicking off. Loop plus is also 2 energy if we have plasma deployed. I think I like it. Yeah. We have plasma in front, it's 2 extra energy. It's pretty cool. If we hit Dark Orb is also great. If we have front is also great. I like it. Bottle Tornado. Well, I mean, we bottle Echo. That's like insanely good. Like Echo Form. It's the best, right? Or would you like to bottle Creative AI? We can seek Creative AI anyways if you want. But I think Echo Form is like way more important than Creative AI. Okay, so we are still willing not to lose too much life, but I guess we are also over that. I would just seek the big algorithm and then advance the other one time. That's fine, I guess, right? Ach, we do not even need that. Maybe just do this. So we get aggregate, we get double energy, the echo form, deep break. Bum. Bum. Okay. Pretty good all in all. Yeah, just now on the search for the algorithm, which we did not receive. fine. We take two, which is like perfect pentagraph. Yeah, let's see how it goes in my 1-2 advance, that's really important. I think we wait one more turn, then we can also advance the other one. Not greedy at all. And now it will advance the other one. And then we can kill this thing. Good. Yeah, focus potion is better than speed potion. Coldsnap, he passed and we will pass it again. What about this double energy thing? I think we have enough energy, no need for double energy. We don't even have a circulation and a reinforced body would have been good, but we don't have that. I would just skip this garbage. Mm-hmm. Yeah, good stuff that we have all of this seek if it's really like mandatory. For now I would probably just like whatever. What did I want to seek? I don't know. Oh yeah, exactly. Yeah, it's good that we get the one algorithm up. I'm really interested in that. Really cool. Yeah. Remember to take the not to dig. Yeah, I'm always digging. No kidding, like it's because it's so much fun, you know. It's true. No, it's true. Because it's so much fun, you know. Like it's very always like it's literally always the danger. Trimmer sucks, this sucks. Capacitor. Capacitor not upgraded though. I don't know. Ach, the pellets, I don't know. No idea. Probably just take it because of the heart or whatever. Capacitor also seems good enough, you say, yeah? Really? Is it even the birds we are fighting? No. Doch. Yeah, doch. How many powers do we deploy against the birds? 4. But we should probably kill him fast enough. I guess. And it's creative and I have enough slots with Echo Form. No, you mean we take the capacitor with Echo Form or what? Yeah. I'm sure we should do that, yeah. I mean, it's only a lousy capacitor. Why do we think that the obstacles are so insane? Well, because they are just good, right? We have Snacko Eye and we can always decide whether we want it or not. Is it I mean slots are just winning, right? Slots are just winning us. Do we have focus? Well, I mean we might allocate one upgrade on this, like in the next camp, like in the campfire after. So that we can echo form this out for double focus, like for plus 4 focus. Then we can duplicate the cold snap to receive 2 frost. Was that all only frost, yeah? Oh no, there's also frost. Huh. I don't know. Should have I taken cold snap? I could have taken cool headed instead of all for one. I was of the opinion that all for one is pretty cool in this Snacko Eye deck. Now I don't know anymore. I mean, every force card goes in the discard. So after 16 cards, all for one pulls 4 cards from the discard. It's actually pretty cool. Yeah. Yeah. I think it's fair. I mean. Yeah. Yeah, all for one is insane with the Snacko, but yeah, it's okay probably. It's probably okay. So I don't know. I mean a cool headed drawing 2 cards is also pretty insane. So I don't know. Maybe I cannot say. Maybe that would have been better. But then again we also cannot even guarantee focus. I mean currently we have like even if we upgrade the fragment, which I should probably do, so that we can assure 4 focus against the heart. And then we can actually build up orb slots and maybe create focus with the creative AI, but that's kind of speculative. But the focus also plays with the loop. So it makes a lot of sense, right? If we can now If you can say that capacitor gives us 7 slots. And the slots are not even that bad with energy. I don't know, is it? Probably, yeah, probably that's okay. Like energy, lightning orbs, frost orbs. It's okay, probably, yeah. And with like plus 4 focus, it's okay, I guess. I guess. Ah, we keep Plasma for longer. Sure. I don't know. It's probably just an option, right? We have, right? Yeah, we draw 7 to 10 cards and then we have Capacitor as an option. Like, usually the option sucks, but in our case, we played maybe with an Echo Form, suddenly we have 7 op slots. If you already have Focus deployed, we can just go to 7 op slots immediately. If not, we just go to 5 op slots or whatever. I don't know. I guess it's okay. Also have to wait against Snap. I don't think that we ever take Snap here, right? I mean, we have Pantograph. Okay. Can we talk? Okay. Pantograph gives us full heal against the bird. Then we go into the next fight, we get a new full heal. I don't think that we lose more than 25 in this fight. Judging from the fights we had. So we go into the next fight. We probably don't lose 25 there. Then we go Spire Shield, Spire Spare. Judging from the fights we had, I doubt that we lose more life. So, I guess we can just talk about the heart. Is the capacitor good against the heart or not? Yeah, it has to be good against the heart, right? Yeah, sure. I mean. But then again, we do not have Frost. But I mean, Frost also doesn't stay long that much, so I don't know, I don't know. I mean, we do not have no Frost, I mean, we have some Frost, but I mean, I don't even know. We block with Force Fields, or what, yeah, probably, we block with Force Fields, Defend Plus. They are, Defend Plus is not bad. Maybe we could also get Artifact and then 5 Dexterity or something, maybe that might also be a reasoning. We have Focus Potion also for plus 2 Focus, we should be fine. Yeah, it's fine. So here's, like you said, recoil, yeah. So now we go against the bird. We get the full heal, I like it. And there's also a shop. There's also a shop, we can also maybe get the shop, yeah. We see 8 more cards in the shop. 8 more cards? It's only 4 more cards we see, right? But that's good enough. And the shop, of course, yeah. Okay, so in this fight, I think I would like not to blitz this fight. Echo and Loop seem good enough to play, yeah. Maybe we can start with the Seek. Like, usually we are seeking Aggregate. Another thing would also be about the block. But we seek probably Aggregate plus 1. Double energy does not really make sense. And this question would rather be what the plus 1 should be. Yeah, there is this creative AI, I think. I guess it's just stupid to do that against the bird. I think I would like to... Is it even aggregate? I don't even know. Yeah, maybe we can also just keep Pocket Watch, but I don't see... Like, how do we block exactly? If we play Echo Form and Loop? Echo Loop Defend Plus? Echo Loop Defend Plus is not a block. We can do it, but it's not a block. Yeah. Yeah, we are playing infinite energy for whatever it's worth, but yeah. Yeah, Euphoron gives kinetic back. We don't even want it. I don't know, but it got charge battery back. Let's do this. Bam bam. Then we have FTL bam. Next charge battery. Euphoron gives charge battery back. That's also good. We can play charge battery. Yeah, and then we can play everything pretty much, yeah, because obviously whenever we play something we just receive the energy back, pretty convenient. Like energy back, pretty convenient everything. So now we are basically looping into the energy 10. And that is not good. We break. I guess we have an allowance of one brick per fight. Like I can fuck it up one time. And then I should pay attention. Now, we have here double energy. And we could echo from the 240. And then we could have played like 40 lightnings. We did not take the Tempest. No, I know we didn't take Tempest, but that's what I'm saying. Yeah, I mean, there was some thinking about taking Tempest to avoid exactly this, but I guess whatever. This is basically not possible now. Again, like, we do have an allowance of one-time garbage. That's okay. We're just not allowed to be more than that. If we draw 7 cards, we always draw genetic. We want to duplicate genetic anyways. It basically means we can easily just break this thing. I don't even know about the double energy, it's completely redundant, right? We should just play it. So that you can sunder this guy very relatively quickly. So how much damage do we take? Yeah, pretty much like for Pentagraph. Would be good if you do not mess it up more often. Like, it's not the best idea to mess it up too often. We could get some meteor strikes, we could also do this 2 times for example, it's also not bad. This can always be played. Currently we are blocking in and we have the pocket ward. We are not currently. Maybe if we can put this on front, is that a thing? I don't even know. Creatively, one problem this fight is showing we need some draw after the turn, so we play a lot of cards. I thought like Sneko has usually no problemo if you play like 7 cards per turn should usually get there. I don't even know. Can we say, oh well, that algorithm says 57 on it. Yeah man, the other algorithm says 86 on it. No? They are growing. They are growing because they are genetic. Growing and growing and growing. Yeah, yeah. If you would have found a calibers, that would have been pretty sick, but yeah. 57 is a baby one, exactly. So, I guess we play Polesnap, I guess, Hologram, Meteor Snap. Yeah, maybe. Honestly, I don't know. If we, like, suddenly I'm irgendwie so afraid. But maybe it's stupid to be afraid if you draw 7 cards. But you can basically draw 3 more cards to take. I actually take the 3. I really don't know. I don't know. Like, really absolutely not interested in messing that up. Like, 0.0. Yeah, but you cannot always only rely on the watch. Because, like, I mean, 7 cards should be usually sufficient. I don't even know what's happening here. Yeah. So we are not having enough card draw, what? Like, we are relying on what? I mean, we are not even relying, it's just a stupid bird sometimes hits so hard. Like, that's all. Like, there's nothing else about it, honestly. Yeah. I guess we can block again, yeah. So that's... Okay. Maybe we should just... whatever this is okay. Like... I just play this now and let's just double Sunrate. I'm really like tired of this going on for ages. I just want to kill this thing and move on. The next turn it hits like really low. So let's use this rare opportunity to just give him. So we can block, so double meteor strike, I guess. No. Yeah, the idea was that we play capacitor after we kill this dude. So kind of... what about this? Yeah. Let's say creative AI. Capacitor. Defrag. Okay. We are very, very like happy now. With all this stuff. Yeah. Okay. Good. So, what is going on here? Potentially speed potion. Yeah. Ah, it's not about the bricks. I could also just like think for a second. And if I would just think for a second, I would just not lose potion nor life. But I guess that if I'm... maybe get there. Just, I got a little bit distracted by real life issues here. It's really like if you're out of the run, it's suddenly so weird. Yeah. Suddenly really weird if you're... like out of the run, don't like it. I don't even know. Like this, it's like this Neko thing, I guess. Again, you have like it's also the Meteor Strike thing again. I mean, I don't know. I don't even know what's going on here, honestly. I mean, are we not like drawing how many cards? Like 8 cards? 9 cards per turn? But it's a little bit random. I mean, we can play everything, you know? I don't understand.
I don't understand, though. I just don't understand it.
Like, do we have like no blocks or what is like, is our deck like crippled? Like, what's going on here? Like, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 6 blocks or what? 7, 7 blocks, 8 blocks, 8 blocks, 1, 4. Nah. I don't know. Cannot exactly say. So. It's not that many blocks you say or what? What do we even currently have? First play, you play twice. Trigger the orb. And we add 2 random power cards to our hand. We don't have some kill here, right? So we drink this potion. I mean, this peach potion is no value anyway, so what? I mean, currently we block what? 24? And then we take 22 or what? And then we go to 33 again. And we have still both genetics in there. No, one is in there. Yeah, I use the potion for 15 or what? I think we do not need the potion. Not really, right? I mean, we go to 8, we go to 33 again. Like, who cares? But then again, don't we just fill some different potions? Like, what do we want with this garbage potion anyways? I mean, like, even if I drink this for 4 life, I might even do that. You know, depending. Like, this potion is complete trash, right? Yeah, it's probably just complete garbage. You can always use a potion for 10 HP in the next boss fight if you need to. Yeah, for 10, but not for 15. I guess I don't want to go to 8 in this boss fight as well. I mean, I don't know. Why is it trash against the heart? Yeah, because we don't have a lot of block, I don't understand. Like, what's good about it? Doesn't get that only with artifact, maybe? You want to trade artifact for the focus? I don't think so. Yeah, not even then, because we want artifact for bias cognitions. I mean, normally I'm not lenient with potion use, but I guess in our case, I don't know. It just feels good to throw it out of the window. No, seriously, I don't know. Doesn't feel that bad to me here. I mean, also given that he can triple attack later and stuff like this for example. Kind of good stuff to use double in. Now we can actually enhance it. Actually, I could have played Echo Form first. That sucks. Wait, don't we get like Storm from that? Yeah. Okay, so what is going on? I'll probably just kill a bird now somehow. Yeah, maybe All for One can also give us sometimes defense back. I don't even mind it too much. Whatever. Oh. You came in with your coffee? Have coffee. No, I go to bed soon. I just play this, and then I go to bed. Perfect pendip setup, by the way. Maybe a banana, yeah. Banana might probably make much, much more sense. Oh, we are starting with double Echo Form in our hand for 0 energy, guys. Wow. But that's also why I have you as my helpers. I just listen to what you advise me, and then I just execute it, so I win my games, you know? Easy as that. Easy as that. The potion was thrown out of the window. Yeah, but it's also really a garbage potion, man. Like, it's really a trash potion, I don't know. I think I can arrange myself with having thrown this potion out of the window. It's also not, no, it's not true, it's for life. What do you mean out of the window? It's still for life. And what do you, like, I mean... what's that? Yeah. Like, yeah. We will go full life against the heart anyways. You seem to be very certain about this full life against the heart thing. How comes you're so insanely certain about that? I mean, for example, now we drew a hand, 8 cards, no block. 0 block. And we have 68 max life. How can you be so sure that you go in full life? What do you with this hand, for example, now? We have 0 block here. 0. What do you do about this? We get one more bad draw, we just die here. Thinking. Why are our draws so trashy, guys? Tell me. The All For One is the All For One receives Zap and Sandra. I really have to say the All For One, I mean, we could have had Cool Headed there. Let me see. Cool Headed draw 2 cards. I have to say... maybe I overestimated All For One a little bit. I really thought it performs better. I mean, honestly, it doesn't even perform well, the All For One. Don't like it. I don't even know what to do here. What a garbage. Are you taking 26 here? This is so stupid, really. Like, this is unreal. Like, was ist das? Why was ist da los? I don't get it. And now we stuffed even Capacitor into our deck. That's another blank, yeah? Okay, at least it's an exhausting blank, right? At least it's a freaking exhausting blank. I don't get it. Maybe we should really pocket watch more often for 10. But that seems also stupid as well. No, of course, yay, but still. And what is that? Like, throwing 7 cards, not 5, 7. Plus power, okay, that the power sucks, that was already like, I don't even like, I'm not even curious about that any longer, but. So what do we do now? I mean, next draw is, yeah, guaranteed block. Okay, now good, whatever then. Let's do this thing. Oh my god, that was so bad. Oh. Maybe I should really just pay a little bit more attention. Otherwise, we might really die. I should really pay attention that I don't fuck it up too hard. No. I still also don't exactly know. I don't also exactly know. I never know about these meteor strikes as well. And rainbow. I don't even know what I want to duplicate. It's also garbage. I don't know. Duplicate this. This doesn't make any sense, right? And the doom and gloom into rainbow. Full speed charge, battery defense. Yeah. Okay. Wait. I don't know, guys. Sometimes, I mean, if it works, it's pretty nice. Then it goes super off. Yeah, I mean, it's true, but. Yeah. Oh, we have to set up the panip correctly, for sure. We definitely have to set up the freaking panip, guys, I'm telling you. Now against the elites. The GA, is it the big one? Oh no, it's a small one. I don't know, I mean, I'm afraid to break my draw, I don't know. Okay, with defense we can never break, right? Okay, that's fair. I can play this so that I do not break my draw. But I can also play this, maybe. This also helps me to not to break my draw. Interesting. Okay. Yeah, okay, we can also do this. Then like, less chance to break the draw as well. But I also want to panip setup. Okay, what is the perfect panip setup, guys? Like, what is the amount of panip we want to have? Probably just 9. 7 or 8? Why 7 or 8? We have no vulnerable infliction. Okay, I mean, this puts it at 6 anyways, but. FTL for good attacks. Now, FTL is not so good here, like with Neko Deco. Can we even block in this onslaught? 24, 29, 31, we take 5, so we can now invest 1 life to set up our panip nicer. And to advance our algorithm. No, actually we have double defense 2 times, wow. Okay, I was never so happy about upgraded defense, guys. Insane. Literally insane. No, no, we do not run a risk, this guy does not attack next turn. Pretty convenient. Yeah, now we draw 10 cards. And now he gets block again. That's exactly in our interest. Then we can actually pen it better. Oh, we are such geniuses. Look at this here. Wow. This is so sick. Boy. Yeah, 8 is okay. Pretty good, yeah? Pretty good. Okay, yeah, and we progress now the genetic algorithm to perfect, I think. That's like a very, very good setup. So we need to discuss what we actually want to do here. We have following options. We can dig. Dig is usually giving us a useless relic because we cannot mitigate the relic. We cannot put it to use. Or we can heal. Heal would be 11, but there were already some voices active who claimed that we might receive a full heal against Zard anyways. If we play Panip with a Thunder for 64 or a Meteor Strike for 48. Leaves upgrade. We can upgrade the Defrag if we are willing to echo from this garbage. I mean, I don't know. I mean, don't we have better stuff to upgrade? Don't we have better stuff to echo from out? Apparently not. I mean, maybe you could also just upgrade Rainbow or Hologram as well. Yeah, also not so bad. We dig for calipers. You want to dig? Really? The heat is 9 because of the vial, that's right. So you want to dig, yeah? I click digging is for the useless relic, I hate you. Yeah? Geil, kunai. That's not even useless. It's funky as hell. That's actually good. That's actually good. I hate to say it. I hate to say it, but this thing will give us 1 dexterity every turn. That's actually a good relic. Hmm. Nine gold short. Yeah, 9 gold short for what? Thorough remove is better than cable? Yeah, I think so. I don't even know what I want with the cables. Yeah, which 9 gold? Oh, for the mummy. Oh my god. Ach, we have infinite energy anyways. Honestly, after the last fights, I honestly believe the heat sinks might not be the worst thing to have. We always have so much energy and we cannot utilize our energy. Whenever we play double meteor, we cannot utilize our energy. And we will have creative AI set up. So what about this? Meteor, meteor. Infinite energy after meteor, meteor. Bam, power, card draw. Bam, power, card draw. Rinse and repeat. I'm willing to take the heat sinks because I don't know. I witnessed the last fight and got to think that it might be a good addition into our deck. I mean, it's correct, right? I mean, what do you want to buy otherwise? I mean, an hologram. I don't think that you want the third hologram necessarily, but I don't know. It only makes sense, like, against a hard fight, but, I mean, it only makes sense if you actually play double Meteor. It also makes sense if you hologram Meteor and you play Meteor. It also makes sense if you have a lot of obstacles and you have a lot of plasmas there. Can remove too. Yeah, I would like to remove. We still, like, are running around with DK, like dorks. Let's remove. For 75 as well, it's also so cheap. Let's remove the garbage, please. Yeah, bye-bye. Out of our deck, yeah. Back. Bye-bye. Yeah, fairy is the best, right? Has to be the best. And then he thinks, yeah, come. Why not? We have it. We have it anyways, you know. Rich Uncle Wallace, yeah. Okay. Yeah, we also start always with the Seek. I mean, what are we even expecting? But let's play this fight very well, please. I kind of don't want to fuck it up too hard. What Knossboss lol says, wow, we have a positive win rate. Wait after that fight. With this starting hand, the fight seems over. Yeah, probably. But what heat sinks and aggregate you would like to seek or what? And then we get like a lot of card draw, what? Let's see what we have. So what you're saying is heat sinks are 2 cards. And aggregate makes a lot of sense. We get the force field down. Yeah, sure. I don't mind it. Yeah, I don't mind it. So you want to do that, yeah? And you do not want to play only 3 cards to have a very nice draw next turn, no, because it's stupid. Is it even aggregate? Why would it not be aggregate? The extra energy for the extra cards we draw. Unless you... No, I don't know. Why would it not? Why would it not be aggregate? What's the reason? I wouldn't mind it if you draw any kind of power next turn. We can actually play it also for card draw. Yeah, I don't mind. Where is it? Heatsink. What? But there are no upgrades. Holograms with Snacko all for one. You would upgrade hologram and then what? You need to hit with Snacko hologram to zero. And then you also speculate that your all for one is also zero, right? Interesting. Very interesting. Okay, that was some hot garbage. Wow. So what do we do? Oh, one attack, yeah, okay. Yeah, klar, one attack, yeah. And we try to find the genetic algorithm for next time. But it's more likely to kill this guy, right? Kind of, what is it? Like 64. Yeah, we have like 96 with the dude. Ah, I don't know. Maybe we should just do this. And then depending on the dude, you know. Naja, look. If we draw algorithm next turn, we just play algorithm focus this. And if we do not draw algorithm, we try to one-shot this guy. Not one-shot, but we try to kill this guy. Yeah. Like, it's just depending on what we draw. And if we draw only garbage, but yeah, whatever. Yeah. Yeah, I don't know. The Alpha Woman was probably, like, in hindsight, it was definitely a mistake. Like, I see us having so much infinite energy so often. And, I mean, if this would be Frost Generation and draw 4 cards, I would definitely not be the one to complain about it. So, let's see. What else, like, Force Field was a good idea, too. Like, if we get it to 0 and then we can get it back, it's pretty cool. I like that interaction. It's really cool. So, we can either... We can either play like 3 meteors. We could also play some capacitor action into. Yeah, I guess we just do some meteor play. We have some super block, right? So yeah, what I'm saying is, don't we have something like an all for one block hologram block? I don't get it. Also. We have some all for one block hologram on all for one, yeah, yeah, I mean something. 54, so much. No, what? It died. Did you see that? Did you realize? For me, that came as a surprise. What? Okay, that was sick. I certainly did not expect that. Oh, yeah. Oh, I should have put it to say. Yeah, okay. Yeah. Yeah, whatever, right? Doesn't matter now. Perfect kill, perfect penip. Nothing? Perfect block, perfect kill, and I'm only like playing like a half asleep. Maybe my mind structures are already like Slay the Spire burned the mind structures, like burned in mind structures. So even if I'm half asleep, my brain automatically processes. Click, 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 perfect block. Click, 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 perfect. Are we going to end up to the heart with full HP after all? Yes, and with full potions too. Yeah. Reprogram. Oh mein Gott. The puns. Yeah, nothing here, right? Oh, capacitor from the Anchoridion. Ah, that's what I like to see. Ah, nice echo form for zero. Ah, and not having drawn any of the genetic algorithms. Yeah, that's good. That's good. 0-2. Yeah, man. That's what you want to see. No bullshit attached. That's what we want to see, you know. Okay, if you want, we can here drink a little bit of this. So, what about seeking into No Short Break? No, no, we are doing that now. You're just helping me. You're just helping me. Then we definitely get there. I really need to go to bed soon. So, we have 100 damage from the Thorns of Evil. So, this is our deck, and I'm looking specifically onto the creative AI here. We want a heat sink set up from the Seek. No, I want creative AI. Yeah, or not. We can also heat sinks. I mean, heat sinks is also good. I was just of the impression that creative AI, like, first and then heat sinks, you know? Okay, so we set it up, yeah? There's a chance Meteor Strike is ever right. Yeah, in Dreamland. Population? You. With which energy would you even play the Meteor Strike? No, seriously, like, with what energy? Oh, you mean aggregate Meteor Strike? Oh, no, man, I don't know, man. I don't know about that, those lines. They are, like, it stays 5 energy, you know? I don't know. No. Yeah, we want to echo the Meteor Strike maybe later for a lot of energy. Yeah. Now let's seek into a nice aggregate here, and like a nice creative AI. We are so freaking creative, guys. I'm proud of you guys. Why? Because you are so freaking creative. Wait, lousy 5 energy only. Okay, if I would have known that, I would have probably still played it. So, what about this force field that I played at? You're like this, right? Yeah, no bullcrap attached. Nice. Like it. Okay, I also did not have artifact, that's good. Oh, I already know what we want to duplicate next, guys. I think I already have an idea what to duplicate next. No block. Yeah, that sucked. But fortunately, we bought this freaking hair in a bottle. Heat sinks. No, I freaking duplicate the echo form, guys, please. Are you kidding me? Yeah, echo form, man. What you talking about? Yeah, just duplicate the echo form. Force field, zap, and hologram. Okay, that sucked. Ball lightning? Hologram, pulse, force field if you wanted. It's a one-time effect though, but probably still okay. Why not hold all for one? Because we take two more damage if we do that. Unless you tell me that it's worse to develop ball lightnings for that. If we develop ball lightnings at 17 for 2, I don't like that. And I don't want to trade 10 damage, like 7 damage for 2. If it's anything, it's like hologram on force field. You get another zap and another ball lightning. Yeah, for 2 face damage every time where you play. Unless you tell me you want to empower the kunai. This is maybe something I can get behind. So, where we say, okay, if you play ball lightning, hologram all for 1, ball lightning and block. That's something I can see. That's probably legit. I don't even know whether it's legit, to be honest, but maybe it is. And we had 50 damage and probably okay. Fairy in a bottle next turn? No, I don't think so. I think we just draw next turn one of our super algorithm and we laugh at this heart easy, you know. Here. It's only 75 though. Just to intimidate it a little bit. To show who's the boss. We are the boss, guys. For clarification. Like if you were wondering what I just meant with it. Okay. Meteor Strike gives us 2 energy. We want that. It's already 52. Hologram gives us energy or no? can hologram all for one. Oh, it's such a good hologram all for one. I think I have to do it. Or what? But only if you create energy, right? And we only create energy if we play it this way. Otherwise we simply do not create energy, no? And we need energy creation because otherwise... I don't know, even know what otherwise. But yeah, it seems we need the energy, as you can see. I don't know. It's weird. I have no idea. So we always have like some plasma orbs. And the plasma orbs, they rotate so that we can always get energy, okay? Something, something. I don't even want to see this garbage, I don't know. Should we just exhaust it? Yeah. Let's exhaust the garbage. It doesn't have a place. It has a place in our heart, but other than that, it's just useless. What is even going on? I hear somebody said we proc the fairy in a bottle anyways, right? Yeah, sure. So what's going on here? Yeah, I'm happy that we have some dexterity game going on. But otherwise we would always take the chip damage. No, we proc it if you do not. Yeah, yeah, I'm just trolling, man. Whatever. Yeah, Sunder. It's damage. Give it some damage. Draws a card. Double heat sinks? No, I think we have triple heat sinks currently going on here. We have like a triple heat sink game here. Let's do that. I mean, it gets energy. We should receive some block. Cannot be too bad. Thing is, if we do this, we create a lot of cards. Maybe we should aggregate first. 20, yeah, that sounds about right. I want to. Oh, we take damage. Oh, no, we take damage, guys. Oh my god. Do we have some meteor strike? Huh. That's super. I guess we proc it now. Okay. What about? Yeah, we proc it now. It's okay. Whatever. What do you mean this pew? No. Everything's stand, man. Everything's stand. Be prepared for the journey here. Yeah. Look at this beautiful journey. I call it like it's my own creation. I call it the Meteor Strike Journey. What a freaking elaborated name. I just came up with it. Be free, my fairy. Be free. Be free. Okay, apparently we can block for 48 if we duplicate this. I heard that's good. Apparently defense are suddenly stronger than charge battery. I heard that's good. Oh man, we have full block again. Ah, finally. Oh no, we overblock now. Oh no. Okay, does this qualify as a physical deck or is it just like... What is this abomination? What does it qualify, guys? What is this? Powers. Snackle. Yeah, probably something, yeah. We have to find a name. Okay, yeah, cool. Yeah, it's pretty good, yeah. Pretty good. Clown Fiesta? We shall call it the Clown Fiesta deck. We did not even use the one algorithm. But yeah, okay. Hmm. Ah, the devs are in the house. GG, GG guys. Okay. I mean, I don't want to be too opportunistic, but since I actually started winning games with the defect, my fun actually increased also a little bit. It's much more fun winning games than losing games. I'm a simple-minded man, guys. Yeah, okay. Now I think also we sometimes figure out things which are not, it's not how we build, but how we exactly manipulate the deck and stuff like this. It's not maybe the building aspects of maybe it's other things which matter for the defect, right? I don't know. We will talk about it tomorrow. I'm really super tired. I have to go to bed now. Oh. See you later.